All people are afraid. Being afraid is a very normal, healthy thing. If an individual were not afraid, I would have to send them to a psychiatrist to find out what was wrong.
You nervous for your date?
Yeah, a little. A lot.
There's nothing to be nervous about, right? Just relax, be cool. When the time's right, make your move.
Move? What move? I don't have a move. What's my move?
Oh, come on, man. You gotta kiss the girl.
I mean, yeah, I'd like to, but I don't technically have to, right?
No, that's true. You could just learn how to braid her hair, talk about all the other guys who had the balls to kiss her on her first date.
Shit.
You're a Cobra Kai. Strike first, strike hard.
It's not just for karate, it's for everything.
I mean, a coward and a hero, they're the same. I mean, they feel the same. It's what they do that makes a difference. In other words, the hero feels just as frightened as the coward.
Yeah.
But it's what he does that makes him different. It's what he does that makes him a hero, and what the other fellow doesn't do that makes him a coward. It's just as simple. It isn't that they're any different. They aren't any different.
Kyler! Why don't you shut the hell up and stop being such an asshole?
You want another beatdown, Rhea? I'm ready for your lame-ass karate this time.
It's not lame-ass karate. It's Cobra Kai.
You won't. It's a leap of faith. That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
I mean, is everyday life really so exciting? Are schools and offices so thrilling that I'm the only one who ever fantasized about this? Come on, be honest with yourself. At some point in our lives, we all want to be a superhero.
Escape your past. The leap not taken. Halliday's greatest fear wasn't The Shining or any book or movie. His biggest fear was kissing a girl. That's the leap he couldn't take. So we take it together?
I'm not like Halliday. I'm taking the life. I'm the man. Oh, shit. Are you the man, too? Tell me you're the man.
I'm the man!